In English, it is called as a ship. In Hindi, it is called as ek jahaz. In French, it is called as un navire.